Yeah.
I received your shipment safe and sound. We'll keep the cube hidden,
just
but
me, mate,
we'll need a long-term solution. Hey.
Yeah, he's not like how I've been struggling with food and pretty much everything. Your trust. Well, yes. He's in a worse state than me.
I don't take that lightly.
Acquiring Project Omega is a huge win for the Resistance. Monica clearly thought this weapon could stop the Kree invasion. But we need to know how to use it safely.
Maddie and I will do our best, but we could use all the help we can get.
Still no sign of Fury.
So, what does that mean? Did we change the future or not?
I don't know. Future me never got this far. Guess time will tell.
No, no. No more time. No more time travel, please. It's the worst.
What's the deal?
Hey.
I've got Winter Soldier.
Where he is, we'll find him.
Yeah.
We'll stop the Kree invasion. Together.
And I've got the female Thor. Somebody, I'm a bit stronger. Got to build me Winter Soldier up and female Thor. Is it loading up or something? Am I launching or are you launching? And female Thor's next to Thor. When was the last time you went on then, Thor? Well, some time ago then. I don't know. Oh, you're using him. Yeah. Yeah, so we're basically going to be protecting him quite a bit until he's no powered up. What? Actually, I'm more curious what his symbol is, because it looks like Cap's symbol. Yeah, in that cap symbol. Yeah, and there's an extra ring in caps than on Winter Soldiers. I don't know. It's not a part of DLC, is it? Launch it and see what happens. Yeah. I don't understand it then. I don't get it. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm over here, if you want to chat. Take your time. I'll just be here.
And yet, still no ideas?
Nothing? No.
Yeah. What is the ones, the missions that you found for Winter Soldier to Pastra to high level? I think that's in Wakanda. I think. Okay. What's up?
What of the Great Mount? Are we back on schedule? Stand up straight. You are a Dora Malaje.
Oh, I think I have broken a week from training. What would you have me do?
Not get hit in the first place.
Well, if you think about it, we haven't been on Avengers in as a while.
Feels strange being back here after so long. Wakanda's changed so much since I fought beside T'Chaka. He was a good man, one of the best I'd ever met. I wonder if my old shield's hanging around here somewhere.
What? Ain't there no one to talk to? I would.
Oh, I'm so bummed I missed Shuri's coronation. I bet she looked so cool.
I should get her a gift, right? That's what you do for these things. I could get her a necklace or maybe a sword. No, that's just what I would want. What do you even buy for a queen of a sovereign nation? Go away. Go away. I need to think. Go away.
Winter Soldier.
It is good to have the vibranium mines under our control again.
Agreed. The next shipment should be arriving soon.
Not soon enough.
Hey, I gotta ask.
No.
Oh, come on. Between bros.
I am much more afraid of Natasha Romanoff than I am of you. Conversation over. Okay?
Don't worry. I do not expect you to bow. Just curtsy every once in a while.
I never knew war could be this exhausting.
You are too young to remember.
Any luck?
Have you heard the whispers? The uncertainty sweeping Wakanda.
Whispers? I have seen people screaming.
I don't know. I wonder if there's another DLC that we've got to pick up. That's the only thing I can think of, no, since we can't get his missions to start. Might be. I think I've got to leave. As far as I know, I've left. Alright, let me select Winter Soldier.
What of the Great Mole? Are we there to scare?
Welcome. Hmm. Oh, heck. Well, I've got the helicarrier flashing for me. Travel to helicarrier for me. See if I can find some of the video. Yeah. Eh? Well, hold up. No, I've got a cutscene. Everybody's got... I'm talking to Director Fury. I just sent myself to helicarrier and it's come straight up. Without me going even doing anything. That Cree.
Heading out on the next one. Keep my bunk warm for me.
How long this time?
I never know.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
All right, hold up. Winter Soldier is now available for use and now can be selected from Hero Roster. Yeah, nod. Available shipments have refreshed. You're telling me? Right. War table. Let's find a mission. Oh, whoa. I've just come out of room. We were. I've come out of war room to just running away through it, and I've got a cutscene telling me how to play a game. Come out of war room. Stay on helicarrier, but come out of war room as if you're just wandering around.
You can do this.
I don't know. It's just telling me how to play it. Skills, let's have a look. Okay. You know, Summer, I'm wandering around and not every time I click on Summer, I'm getting cutscenes. I am.
You are cleared for landing. Transferring to hangar crew.
Now I've got to go and find Steve. Can you find Nick Fury? Well, he's in war room, he's in that bit above you.
During the Cold War, there was a theory that one agent at the right place, at the right time, with the right skills, could be more effective
than the army.
That agent was the Winter Soldier. That agent was me.
Yeah.
My military career began as Captain America's sidekick. Steve was 4 years my senior and everything I wanted to be. The war had other plans.
Yeah.
And so did the Soviets. They gave me a metal arm and took away everything I
was. I think I've got to talk to everybody on Helicarrier.
She made me remember what it was to feel
before
here.
I can kick duo. We knew it was because forbidden. I'm getting
I loved
quests
her more than anything. When they found out, they put me back on ice. I lived only in waking nightmares as the Winter Soldier.
I'm getting quest updates and that. Sleep.
It was hard. Waking up alone to a new world. Even worse after A-Day. I couldn't find Nat. Steve. Steve was gone. I just wanted to do good. For him. I failed. Monica Rappaccini reactivated the Winter Soldier. 2 years I spent being experimented on. Assassinating people. Abducting inhumans for AIMS. Research. Sometimes I think I should have never woken up.
This is strange.
But I'm really glad.
Either I'm missing some of myself.
Avengers, move out!
James.
Nat.
Hey.
Hey.
I've spoke to Black Widow. She's telling me to find
of course. I'm just
Steve.
Surprised you picked here.
No, I'm guessing that's Cap.
I guess.
Come by later and I'll show you around. But we should go find Steve. He wanted to talk to you.
Lead the way.
I found his room. But since I'm on I can't seem to find Cap on Helicarrier. Fury. Right, no Fury. That's Black Panther. That's Winter Soldier Deer. Yeah. Okay, why is there a fucking dog on Helicarrier? I thought you had a cat. I thought he were a cat considering it were the from Cap Marvel. Alright, I'm confused here. Where is everybody? I don't. Unless he's somewhere in war. But so it's. What is are they? Where? Yeah. Neither can I.
Commander Hill wants us to double check all the gear.
What war table myself? Cause I can't seem to find that smeg. But it's telling me that I still need to do something on Helicarrier. Oh, hold up. Helicarrier's gone. I'm just looking for something, no, that'll... Permission from I'm missing something here. All right. I've been in his room. Yeah, that's Cap. This is Cap's room. I can't seem to find this hologram thing. Yeah, definitely in Cap's.
Bucky, it's good to have you back.
You're telling me. I thought I was hallucinating when you pulled me out of that facility.
Hold up. Now, what's Black Widow's room now?
Listen. I won't be staying long.
What? You're more than welcome to.
Right.
A string of words, Steve. That's all it takes.
There you are.
A simple phrase, and suddenly I'm turning my weapons on my friends. Monica still has those protocols, which means there's always a chance it could happen again.
What? The only thing I've got is a box on.
She's right. We've destroyed Monica.
I scanned it earlier. That's when I found out that I need to go and fight. Oh, hold up.
But where do we start? I don't remember much from those 2 years, and the stuff.
This is no.
It's not exactly helpful.
I found something suspicious on one of AIM's riot bots we took out a couple days ago. There's a file on it called Zima Zephyr Backup that I haven't seen anywhere else.
Tell me about it.
Though it's corrupted beyond analysis, there is a good chance.
It could be nothing.
It could be. But that file name?
You have a point. Zephyr. It's what they called the program. Zima... Winter.
Besides, anything suspicious that AIM's doing is worth investigating.
Well, I wouldn't mind destroying some bots anyway. Sandbag's been feeling a little soft lately.
What, that taped up column of concrete hanging in your room? Soft?
Yeah, but can we do the mission when we link?
All right. First the 30 buys lunch.
Oh, I hope you like Coney Island hot dogs.
Have you had the bet? Yeah. Right. Right, now where do I go? Ugh. I've still got no... Yeah, I'm at war table now. But I've got note coming up on me on the table telling me that it's for the Winter Soldier. Some at Badlands. Utah Badlands. I've got caps. Oh! Has he done that? He's got a skill. Hold up. Please, let me see if I can find it. Oh, Eastern Seaboard. But I still ain't got a symbol for him. I've got two that's saying with arrows that look like they're pointing down saying mission 2. Both. Ah, well, shall we do those? All right, that one. Alan, shall I? Do you want me to invite you in to mine? I can't even remember myself. Invite a friend. That one. Well, if I've done it right, I've just invited you. Right. Oh, hold up. Are we? We both using Winter Soldier. Neither did I, actually. And yeah.
Several resistance fighters
in
the field.
Hulk.
AIM is closing in on their position, and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated.
Yeah, looks like it. Yeah, I would have thought. But that'd be a DLC part, because it would do. I don't get it then. No. I don't get it, and I think we're going to have to YouTube it and find out more missions for him.
This'll be good.
There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
Sleep well.
I'm gonna see if I can. See if I can find some chests. Or to strengthen him up. Not down here. Yep. Still can't find no bloody chest. Yeah. Pretty powerful, to tell you the truth. There's got to be a goddamn chest knocking about in this little section for him. Oh, we've got to protect these guys in, with green outlines.
Shouldn't.
Yeah. Well, the red mark says he's over where I am, but I can't seem to find him. Yeah, but how'd you get in it?
They're safe.
Still got it.
Right.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
I've got a level 7 arm for him. I pressed back button. Let me know when you're ready. It says skills.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position, and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary.
This is a possibility.
We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated.
Possibility. It is 9:10. What are you on tonight? All right.
AIM scientists are fighting AIM forces. They want to defect. Help them.
Was looking for a change of pace.
All right. I just had a rate glitch. Yeah.
scientists defeat AIM's forces.
You all did the same in life.
Let's hit them hard!
Did the dude glitch in there, man? I'm getting dude glitching.
Sending them pick up coordinates so they can evacuate.
Oh, that was quick. Oh, whoa. Yeah.
Job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.
I just add another skill point. Right. I've just done the two missions that got the the little arrow thing in How the fuck's he put you to power 9? I'm in power 6! Alright. Oh. I don't want to quick match. I have no idea. I didn't even want a quick match. Might not. I've just got traveling to destination. Very strange.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
You shouldn't.
I don't.
So I can get you inside the lab.
We got company.
What terminal? Probably Captain America, crack if you can not.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. I'm inside AIM's security system. I've breached AIM's security network.
That were a quick bloody mission. Yeah.
Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance.
The only thing I need to sort out is get some, no, upgrade, better body armor. Yeah. I've just got, no, I ain't got no to... Note that I can... one sec. No, select... Well, I've just... I wonder... Pacific Northwest. Oh, okay. Mission 10. I'm not. Am I? Have you launched it? Oh, when did it go? Last time I looked, how about that? Tower 9. Ooh, mission change. Summer. I've just had a mission change. Summer. Green box. Whatever that is. Bastard, I need a piss and I can't go. True. Shit, I pissed myself. Yes. I hope it's not going to be like this tricky to freaking sort our female Thor. Missions.
We've had word that AIM has sent bounty hunters into urban areas to search for Inhumans. Some have been sent to Jersey City.
Hold up.
It's imperative that you stop.
Oh, we've got a female Thor on here, I think. Is that bottom one the female Thor? No, I mean in the mission. It has me. So I've got Expandy Girl, female Thor, and those are two characters. Am I? Yeah, but you But you launched this mission, so I don't get it.
I'm thirsty now.
Alright. I'm gonna make me sinner. Put Kekkle on.
I will scan the area for AIM signatures and update your HUD. Be on your guard.
Charging.
There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
Eyes front!
This fight might be fair. You have...
There you go. Who threw it? And better question, how did you just grab that guy? Oh, that.
I've sent their location to your HUD.
Mission's not ended. Well, I've got a chest door here.
Watchdogs unit.
It does remind me of friggin' Arnie, doesn't it?
Another watchdog has been neutralized. located captive in human. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out.
Definitely friggin' Spider-Man, this dude.
Patient, fellas. I only got the one arm.
Your magic.
You're safe now.
That is the last of them.
That helped.
Oh, let's make this quick. Destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cell.
Not gonna make it.
Oh, I've died.
Got your back.
Come to the roof. I don't get there. I got about 19 of them just stood around me. Probably, but I'm dead.
Trouble here.
boom!
You what? Where are you?
Let's get you back in the fight.
Dead, Miss N.
Who's next? Back into battle.
Oh, she's done it.
Well, the person you're being compared to isn't the you before you.
That were a toughie. Oh no. Crazy shit. Crazy crap.
Excellent.
Yeah, yeah.
The bounty hunters have been purged from Jersey City.
Oh, got a skill. Nah, I've only got the one, unfortunately. But my power level's 17. Yeah. They are indeed. Right, let's have a. I've got. Don't think I've done this one before. Space shot. In Eastern Seaboard. Mission Power 17. Good question. What am I? 17. Yeah. This is why I'm still on the Eastern Seaboard. If you want, we'll do this mission and we'll call it quits so you can get some sleep. What, have you been recording? You usually say, hello fans, this is Pro Technic and Total Vessel.
That's true.
The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended.
Have we done this mission before?
Fall in. Really?
We've been shot and we haven't even got
out. We need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
Oh, boy! I'm not paying it. Any chest? Were there any chests over there? Yeah.
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
We can still turn this around!
need more time. Keep the area free of hostiles.
A shotgun attack.
Yeah. If I hold, I do a blade attack and kick them up in air. If you hold the X button.
I'm through the first firewall. I'm working as quickly as possible.
I have no idea, I've just got to...
That did it. Nice work.
Oh, that were it. Yeah. You're right. I were nearly dead, though. Well, yeah. Another two good strong gates and I'd have been dead. A dead character.
With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
Only by what you equip. Oh, you mean by pressing trigger button? Yeah, but you, for some reason it's not giving me the... No. A lot of the bloody stuff is going to... I'm not finding anything that'll... so I can upgrade it. Right, do you want to call it quits for a bit? Alright, then. It weren't.